I'll see you around.
Hi, this is Roderick from Toy Masters Video Magazine.
Hello.
Still here at Comic Con and Anime Con mixed together at Jacob Javits Convention Center in New York City, 2011. We're here at Math Media Studios. And I'm here with
George Medina.
George, what's up?
How you doing, man? How's everybody, alright?
Okay. You're here with your comic book character called Rush 5377. What's that about?
Basically, the story's about a young man who lives in an orphanage sometime in the future. I don't tell you when. The orphanage is really a lab where they're trying to create the perfect specimen. When Russ figures this is what's going on, he decides it's time to escape. And that's kind of where the story takes off.
Now, what kind of type of powers does he have?
Basically, he's got telekinetic powers, and he's got extremely strong, he's just a lot of strength, the strength of like 10,000 men. And that's basically the result of a serum that his mom was injected with when he was a baby back in her womb. And that's kind of how he got his powers.
What about the other characters that in the office? Are they also superpowered?
Well, one of his friends is a hacker. So his superpower, if you want to call it, is his incredible ability to hack into any computer system. His other partner actually gets captured by the people who are trying to create the perfect specimen. And through those experiments, he gains some kind of strength. Not extremely strong, but he is a little more agile, a little strong, a little fast.
You feel at ease, that's it.
Now, this is from a 662 book that your comic book you're doing. 6 issues.
Yeah, it's a 6-issue mini series, correct.
And I was told you're nearly finished now.
Yeah, we're done, man. I have the 4 issues here at the con. I'm lettering issue 5, and issue 6 is being colored now. So,
okay.
The full run should be done in a few months.
And how much would that be costing?
The books run for $5 each. I am going to put them into a trade, which will probably be charging $20 for a trade.
Okay. You'll be adding the little extras, like...
A little extra behind-the-scenes stuff, you know, from page to, from script to page type of stuff, yeah, things like that.
And just so we can get a little idea what Rush 5377 looks like, you all made a figure.
Sure, man, yeah. This is actually a figure that my friend Aníbal Arroyo, the artist on Street Journal, customized. It's a prototype, you know, we're going to try to see if we can get that
Well, I hope that helps for you, and I hope the book is a success for you.
Thank you very much, I appreciate that.
And this is Roderick from Toy Masters Video Magazine here at Comic Con, Anime Con 2011 at Mass Media Studios with George.
Yes, George.
So, guys, take it easy.
Take it easy, guys. Thanks.
All right.